Sepultura is gonna fucking jam it till there. See if you can fucking come on this way. Don't just fucking stand there and look at us. This is stupid, bro. This one is called fucking walk. cheating. It's beautiful, man. All the goddamn shit, all that shit boiled up into a motherfucking ball, you know? Shit, I hear you. I want to say this, man. This is our first time ever doing a tour like this, man. First time ever playing a fucking place like this, man. And you know something? On behalf of the rest of my boys in the band, man, let me tell you something. Straight up. Look, thanks for coming out to the show and supporting this whole motherfucking thing, bro. Thank you. Because believe me, man, this is new to us too. But the way I look at it is, this is the job. This is the job that God's fucking chosen for all of us. And look, if I can fucking different chick every night, let me ask you this. All the gentlemen in the audience, would you fucking different chick every night if you could? Let me ask you another question. Would you fucking smoke all kind of fucking killer dope with fucking complete strangers every night? Would you do it? So I guess that fucking negates the next question, which is fucking something I gotta ask you anyway. Turn up the lights on full blast so I can see everybody here. Listen, wait. One question. How many fucking honest to Christ fucking everyday marijuana smokers do we have in the audience? I know. Just how it's gotta be. And look, all I wanna see is energy, man. You got some energy left, man? You feel good or what? You feel good? Dimebag, you feel good? This next song's called Strength Beyond Strength. Check it out.